Hi, folks. Hey, we're doing a recap of the sermon from Sunday, and I mentioned in there that I was going to teach you a principle. I'm not going to do it. No. You're expecting me to do it. The unexpected thing would be as if I just cut this off right now and say, yeah, I'm not doing it. No. We do want to teach the principle, and it was a principle of even if. I know the reading was from Habakkuk, and when he looked around and saw all the stuff going on in culture, people were just leaving God, worshiping idols, doing all kinds of selfish stuff, and he wanted a resolution. He did not want the Babylonians to come in and destroy the people. He wanted revival, and he didn't understand it all. And so I thought to myself, there's stuff we don't understand. We can't comprehend. We can't put all the puzzle pieces together, but God can. And Habakkuk realized in the end, he just needed to trust God, to rejoice in Him, and to live his life as best he could in obedience to the Lord, because the Lord would work it out. What are our even ifs, folks? Even if I have this dark cloud over my head and bad things are happening and things I can't understand, even if people are making fun of you at work, it's not going well, you can't figure it out, and you end up getting fired. Even if, and this happened to my wife and I this week, where our 11-and-a-half-year-old shepherd, best dog we ever had, had cancer, and we had to put her down. We prayed that she would be healed, but even if she wasn't, and she wasn't, can we trust in the Lord and watch after Him and follow Him? Yes! God, I want to find my hope and joy in You, even if I don't understand this, even if I can't comprehend it, even if I can't figure out what You're going to do to work it out. I still trust You. I still follow You. I still want to obey You and find my hope and my joy in You, because You worked out the biggest problem I'll ever have, something nobody could figure out. You worked it out by dying on the cross in my place for my sin, rising from the dead, and giving all people that believe in You the victory. That's the biggest problem. He's worked it out. We have eternal life with Him. We trust in Him. Folks, even if, whatever happens, even if we can't figure it out, we place our hope, our trust, and our joy in Jesus.